What's up, everybody? Lisa here. Today is the Philly show, and I'm just waiting on my friend Autumn. I actually met her back in 2009 on Remember Fan Family Experience. Yeah, that long ago. And we used to go to a bunch of shows together, mostly the Philly shows. And we're gonna recreate a sign that we created back in 2010 that says Bulldoze Me Garbo. Remember hashtag bulldozed? Yeah. So back then we had Front Row, and they Garbo and JT, John Taylor, saw it and they pointed it and started laughing. So we have our little supplies over here, and once she gets here, we're gonna get some food, and then we're gonna make that up for the show tonight. So I'm really excited for that. They may or may not see it this time, but I would love it if the boys could see it, because we were kind of like shy to show them back then, because we thought that they would be offended, but I think actually they would find it hilarious. So there's that, and stay tuned. I'm really excited for the show tonight, and I'm really excited about what they're gonna play and who I'm gonna see, mostly because a lot of the OG fans from back then are going to be there. So I hope you enjoy everything and keep on watching. Peace. Waffles and ice cream. This is like part of our VIP package. Look at this. I want this. We're gonna get some of this. But look at that. Whoa, look at this VIP lounge. You can get drinks and waffles and ice cream. They had us do glitter. They had a little glitter bar in the VIP lounge. So that's really nice. I really like this whole setup. It's Esther getting hers on. She's DMing John Taylor. Because he follows update account, because us two lot lizards want to get DMs of the bulldozer. Because
okay.
It's sent.
No, this is what I want to say.
I was gonna say that. I don't think they'd remember pointing us out when we were first row.
Circa
2009. Excuse me.
I will scream.
It'll go in the bloopers.
I will scream.
So we're currently at our seats, and our seats are freaking awesome. I'm gonna show them to you in just a moment.
celebrating tonight. Congratulations. What's your name?
My name is Paige.
Hi, Paige. We're going to say what's up to Paige. Paige, where did you graduate from? Make some noise for Paige, everybody.
Come and get the light that you got. Can't deny. Slow hands.
It is the children. Thank you.
I could deal with this right now. What the hell?
Hi, Kevin, can we please?
Thank you, Kevin.
Hi, Meg.
Thank you.